Sanibonani, sanibonani. Igama lami nginguSidilo Nkuhlane. Namhlanje bengingathanda nje kube ngidlulise amazwi akhayo namhlanje. No, namhlanje kukhona into ebengifuna nje ukuyidlulisa ukuthi kuyenzeka ukuthi umuhle sivele sigcine sikhohle ubuhle bakho ngezinto ozenzayo. Number one, kunomuntu othola ukuthi muhle, so beautiful or handsome, understand? But ngenxa yokuthi njalo yena uhlele ekhipha amazwi abolileyo emlonyeni wakhe, uthuka inhlamba, sigcina sithi uwonakele usibanibani, hayi yimbi le yangani, imbi kanjani. No, sigcina sikhohlwe like ubuhle bakhe umuntu, sigcine seba umuntu omubi ngisho kuthiwa muhle kanjani. Ngamanye amazwi siyabukhohlwa ubuhle bakhe ngento ayikhipha emlonyeni. Kunabantu othola ukuthi akamuhle in physical, you understand? But ngenxa ukuthi amazwi akawakhipha emlonyeni wakhe, amazwi akhayo, amazwi abuyisa ithemba, amazwi akahle. Ngamanye amazwi abantu ugcina umhalela ukuthi yazi ngihalela ukuzwa ivoice kasibanibani, ngihalela ukubona usibanibani. Why uhalela umuntu ukubona usibanibani or ukuzwa usibanibani amazwi akhe? Ngamanye amazwi umuntu omdingayo ngaso sonke isikhathi, emubi kangake, move in physical appearance, kodwa amazwi akhe ayakha, amazwi akhe mahle. Ngamanye amazwi kuthiwa umuntu usibanibani. Ngamanye amazwi bagcina bekhohle ububi bakhe ba-physical, begcine bemthande ngenxa yamazwi awakhipha kuphi emlonyeni wakhe. Ngamanye amazwi into oyikhipha emlonyeni wakho iyakwenza ukuthi ube muhle, futhi iyakwenza ukuthi ube mubi. Ngamanye amazwi kunabantu esibathandayo, kodwa masibathanda asibathandi ngenxa ye-physical appearance yabo, kodwa sibathanda ngenxa yezinto abayikhipha emlonyeni. Kunabantu abathandwayo la eSouth Africa, kunabantu abathandwayo international, umhlaba wonke. Ngamanye amazwi hayi ngoba bebahle physically, kodwa ngenxa yamazwi abawakhipha emlonyeni wabo. Ngamanye amazwi ayikho into enamandla njengamazwi owakhipha emlonyeni wakho. Muhle umuntu okhipha amazwi a-positive, muhle umuntu okhipha amazwi akhayo. Ngamanye amazwi uma ukhipha amazwi angekho right emlonyeni wakho, ngamanye amazwi kugcina uba mubi even umuhle in physical appearance. Ngamanye amazwi aphela amazwi owakhuluma emlonyeni wakho, amazwi owakhuluma emlonyeni wakho engawenza ukuthi ube muhle. Number two, amazwi owakhipha emlonyeni wakho engakwenza ukuthi ube mubi ngisho kuthiwa umuhle in physical appearance, ugcine ungathandi. Yiloo nto nje ebengifuna nje ukuyidlulisa ukuthi qaphela amazwi owakhipha emlonyeni wakho. Igama lami nginguSidilo Nkuhlane. Ngiyacela ukuthi if maqala ukungibukela into my YouTube channel, ngiyacela ukuthi ucindezele ibutton ka-subscribe. Thank you.